Excellency ponders his own mortality this night. What's to become of your empire? Who will rule in your place? You've come to ask the gods. But most excellent Augustus, I thought that you yourself were a god. Why do you need a mere mortal's help?
Who is a child?
Jupiter, Janus, Mars, answer our call. Hear our plea. Who is to reign on the throne of Rome after your servant Octavian has crossed over? Hearken, Gaius Octavius, the gods have blessed you and your kingdom. Never before in the world of mortals has there been such a vast and powerful empire. But the days of your reign counted. Now hear the words of the most powerful and mighty God who rules over all the men of earth and all the gods of heaven. Another king is about to be born in the far-off land of outnumber. And his kingdom will one day conquer all of Rome.
Kill her.